holding over took us more than almost 10 years. Yeah. I don't know how many of you understand Chinese, but I say Chinese. They say you go to make a sword, a good one, take 10 years. 十年磨一剑, so that's what the Chinese would say. 10 years to make a good sword. Well, we about say, we don't know what's good or not. Like, you are the people to judge, not us. At least what you understand, we have tried our best to put the right information in the right format for you, and many of you not here. To do a work like this, without many supports, that is almost impossible. Of course, when hey, Dada and I first proposed this, that 1 year before I retired, to Dr. Wang at that time, Len Wang, he was a deputy director for research, he supported fully that, go ahead, let's do it. So, we do. But when we started, actually, if without the support for the many other EV administrators, and so DG, DDGR, and program leaders, and so on, that's almost impossible. But I cannot mention all, but I need to mention at least one, Dr. Bas Bowman. The wife, actually, he supported us,
actually, to get actual fund,
which fund is money. For us to do work. So on behalf of my colleagues here, co-authors, thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay. Of course, they laid out, there are many others, without EU's CPS, Communication Service, almost impossible. You cannot do it. So people often ask me, what is the things you will miss most when you retire? Well, I miss all the service. Nowadays, I want to write something, I want to draw a figure. My God, I want to do it. So I have to go back to EBI, please. See, that's how much what you need EBI, so CPS. The former head, Jim Hatter, is here. Okay. So, you do appreciate it. And also, without the many, science supporting us with the information. No, we don't have all the information in our mind, right? We also want to verify some of the information are right or not. Like for instance, one thing, I don't know how many years science today understand, what is the spacing of rice? What's the population of rice production? What's the tradition of all time, the old days before you and I were born? Well, how much? What's the spacing where a farmer used? It takes me a lot talking to my colleagues to find out. It's still not possible. Fortunately, EBI have many of the dairy tribe company done on. So, a small email, please, what's the spacing of this? What you want, you got them all. So for that, I want to thank my former colleagues, David McKeel, Xiaoping Peng from Thailand, China, one from UC Davis. They verified all the spacings from the different areas or different culture involved. I do appreciate that very much. As a person, as a scientist, I especially appreciate a Japanese scientist, Dr. Atogami, because of many of the bacterial diseases, the same diseases, we do not see it in the tropic Asia. Well, I saw many of them in the tropic environment, but I don't see. But unfortunately, at that time, we did not take enough photos. I may have took enough photos, I don't know where I'm when I retired. So I asked him, please review all those things I write. He's not only review them, he also give me a load of photos. Choose anyone you want. See, how you can expect your colleagues, your former colleagues, your friends will do things like this for you. So that we are appreciating very, very, very much. And also the science, the American science, which is my good friend, Dr. James McCross, from Tiana State University. When I say I missed one photo of the aggregate sheet flag, well, he said, yeah, just go to my website here. He was giving me a free, go to any slides in his website. You can download whatever you want. Good friends, we don't have many, but you do have good friends who need them. So of course, not to mention that how many times you have asked to review all the different chapters, even though we try to claim we are expert. No, if we don't also review what we wrote, there's another topic is not worth that much. Need to be reviewed. But we have so many. So I don't know what to mention. I do want to mention why he is science, but the strangeness. He himself is very good about his science. So when we ask him, will you be good enough to review all the things I'm writing? Actually, we're getting only one or two chunks. You know what? He reviewed all my, almost 80% of the writings. And give all the information that many of the time, even though I'm not young, you know, but he thought I'm not old enough, no old man, only a lot of information. He also gave me notes. So that I very, not just me, I think we all feel very, very grateful. Thank you for all of us who have helped us to put this thing together and verify the information that we put into the writings.